Goodbye, Walter.
You're welcome.
I'm sorry. What?
I want those names, Mike. You owe me that much.
I don't owe you a damn thing.
All of this, falling apart like this, is on you.
Wow. Wow!
Oh, that's some kind of logic right there, Mike. You screw up, get yourself followed by the DEA, and now suddenly, this is all my fault. Why don't you walk me through this, Mike?
We had a good thing, you stupid son of a bitch. We had Fring. We had a lab. We had everything we needed. It all ran like clockwork. Oh, you could have shut your mouth, cooked, and made as much money as you ever needed. It was perfect. But no, you just had to blow it up. You and your pride and your ego. You just had to be the man. If you'd done your job, known your place, we'd all be fine right now.
I just realized that Lydia has the names. I can get them from her. I'm sorry, Mike. This whole thing could have been avoided.
Shut the fuck up. Let me die in peace.